One that you wanna listen to. One that you wanna listen to. One that you wanna listen to. This is James Appleton reporting for Mer TV, Manchester Underground Rap today. I'm back in central Manchester over in St Anne's Square with another special guest of mine. This time it's Explicit. How you doing, man? Right, thank you so much for coming along today and speaking to myself. So, you're a busy guy, you're only 16, but you've got a lot of talent, you've got a lot of material. Tell us about what you're doing.
Well, basically, I'm just looking to like bring Manchester, well, obviously get help from other artists, collaborating in Manchester, work on mixtapes, collaborating with other artists, and basically just get my music out there as best as I can.
Fantastic. I mean, I just saw you a minute ago going in front of the camera. I mean, you're good with your lyrics.
Yeah.
I mean, you're collaborating some good material. There's some power there.
Yeah, I know. It's just, I work hard, so as I can say, working hard, just looking 2010 to get it out there, because there's no point in just holding back no more. London seem to be grouping together and helping each other out more in the grime and the rap, so I just think Manchester should just bang on with it and just get going.
That's what I'm saying. It's a big year, 2010 movements for Manchester, for Manny and that. But the thing is, I keep saying this and you'll agree, I mean, a lot of it's coming from London, but I reckon, but now things are changing. The tables are turning this year for Manchester.
Yeah, definitely. I think, obviously, Manchester has got powerful talent and it seems to just be either the work rate or just how they're doing it or where they're doing, but it's just, the music in Manchester is obviously unbelievable. It just needs to get out there, gets to be seen and heard, but this year I'm just looking to bang on with my stuff. Facebook, add me, Callum, Explicit, Bebbington, don't forget that. MySpace is under construction at the moment, but as soon as that is, my Facebook page will let you know. And I'm just going to go in, let you know what I'm about, basically.
So are you working on any albums at the moment? Have you got an album cut together and stuff?
Well, I've got like sketches, I've got lots of material. I've got Explicit Content Volume 1 for my underground, dubstep, grime people who are looking to attract. But obviously I'm looking to do This Is What I Do Volume 1 to let the people know that I'm on it. Obviously, different genres of music, just getting my stuff out there in as many ways possible as I can, basically.
That's it. I mean, you've got it all going on. I mean, you've got it all pieced together and stuff. So, are you more of a grime man baseline, or are you sort of flexible? Do you like a combination of a few things?
Obviously, I like going on the sets with the different things, but obviously, I'm more of a grime, hip-hop, rap. I can, basically, I just mess about with them sort of music and increase my, you know what I mean, my capabilities in it, so I've just got to push further, basically. That's 2010.
Have you got like any merchandise, about any t-shirts and that sort of thing?
Not yet. I need to build my fan base and that, but is what I mean, just little things like this help me out. But just crack on 2010, basically. Let them know what I'm about, underground grime, you get me.
So what got you started in all this? I mean, you're really passionate about what you're doing. I mean, you know what I'm saying, it's serious for you. So what got you sort of motivated and sort of cracked in the business?
Just writing hard, just been writing hard. I've improved a lot, people are saying, so you get me, I just sort of crack on with it, just let them know, just no big head thing, just get going with it, just get going, see where I get, as all I can do.
Exciting times, mate. At the moment, we're at Mer TV, we've got our four tours going, and we're going to have five and six next month. So, I mean, it's lucky, it's exciting. Would you maybe consider maybe coming on board and sort of doing a bit of touring as well?
Yeah, definitely. I'm all down for the Manchester music, that's all it is. I'm down for anything, Manchester music, collaborations, everything, tours, just to get the music out there more, basically.
I mean, do you know what, it's just nice to see things starting to change for Manchester now. I mean, it's been dead like for ages, but now everyone's starting to work together. It's like we've got a lot of DJs on board now, a lot of singers.
Yeah, yeah.
So, I mean, it's exciting times, man. Do you know what I'm saying? It's about time as well.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just everyone's trying to do the thing in Manchester. Everyone's just pushing hard, obviously. They've noticed that they've got to get out there more and more, so they're just working hard, good, stick at what they're doing, you get me? It's exciting times for Manchester. If we can push it out there, then rah, will be, you get me, in the limelight rather than other places.
I'm dying to ask you something Explicit. I mean, have you noticed in this business you get a lot of promoters, a lot of managers that say they charge you big bucks?
Yeah.
And they say to you, they go, we're going to give you this, we're going to give you that, but at the end of it, they don't deliver, do they?
Well, obviously, I've heard Manny, where I know, you get me, they've been in that previous position. I haven't been in there myself, you get me, because that's what I'm saying, need to build.
Yeah.
But obviously, I know how they work. I'm just looking to do it solo, you get me, take your stuff out there, good offer comes, take it, that's all I'm saying.
That's it, big year, big things.
Right, well, go in anyway, I'll let them know what I'm about.
Right, well, Explicit's going to be going in now, he's going to be dropping a few bars, so check this guy out, you're going to be seeing a lot of him soon. It's 2010 movements, big year, big things, so check this out.
Yes, Explicit, like I said, get onto the Facebook, Callum Explicit Bebbington. Anyway,
You don't want war because you were not sure what I would do to your crew in that four. I'm underground like super rats roar. Might have fewer tracks, but I'ma do more. You don't want war because you were not sure what I would do to your crew in that four. I'm underground like super rats roar. Might have fewer tracks, but I'ma do more. Like, us man are on a paper chase. It's heartache just to make a wage. I wait late trying to make a name, but some man are insane. They run up in your man are on a blaze, but not cannabis. More like splattering any man up in range, but that's life. Man, I've been sick since Pac died. 93, I got brought to the world and dropped on my backside for the shit. I'm one big crack line. Divide another cats and dogs and a man that want the quick peas, not bad times. A man wanna hate cause it don't match eye onto the cap size. I'm gonna make man brat nines. Back when I'm on a track stage or clash guys. Backstage pass flash cash bad ride. I'm champagne and you man a bad wine. My campaign's moving a whack rhyme. Artist out of the frame cause I'm not out in the game to get knocked back by whack guys. Pens and paper I pack mine just in case I get thoughts in my mind of causing a hype from bad times that I've experienced or gone through, but that's life. And man say grinds foot but I've not bush yet. Time's up when I touch set you'll be upset. Flows come heavy and weight like my bud kegs. No, you'll never be great like a dumb skit because everybody fucks them out and then dumps them. Put me, I'm like a terrorist. Drop bombs and I never miss. Top dog on the melodies. No one's on form like me, I better win. You can bring your best veteran, terror him. He'll think that I'm ching cause no, I ain't settling. When I'm on a hype it's definite that I'm the guy that's getting shouting brat, brat. But no, your lines ain't venomous cause you're all snakes. No lines or relevant bars in your grinds. No rhyme or element. Now it's my time to shine and I'm letting him know that I'm on it for life till I settle in. Blazing a chronic, I'm high just like every. Cold and I'm up in the sky, my flow's trebling. No, you don't want it with I cause I'm devilish. Already told you don't like cemeteries. You don't want more with me cause on the microphone I will lyrically terror him, bury him. I'm heavier. And yo, check anyway, new bar, yo. I write from night to morn until my eyes are sore. I'm on a grind for more peas than any of you guys have saw before in your life. I'm not the type to store cause I'm gone vroom vroom with a viper's force. It's not long tutus for the grimy lord. If it's on you twos, but to fight abroad until the death, no breath, no hype at all. Because I don't need lyrics that I call to kill you. I know niggas on the road that'll pull the trigger to your skull. Don't care if you're little, you're old. Cause my flow's sickening and I know that I'm bigger than the most of the MCs with all the shitty little flows. I'm just lyrically spitting what I know that you're never gonna bust, like when your dick shoving in the cold. Yes, anyway, just letting them know. Quick bars, explicit, like I said. Watch out, 2010, big moves. Watch out for the music. Done.
That was explicit there going in. Sick guy, watch out for this guy. You're going to be seeing a hell of a lot of this guy. He's 2010 movements. It's going straight out to the fans. See you all soon, and bye for now.